Dylan and I are going to California.
Hey, Dylan.
Hey.
Are you excited?
Yeah. We're going to Mexico, right?
Come on, I thought.
How are you liking the drive so far?
Well, I gotta say, if I had to tally how many kids we'd hit, it would be zero, but they're still young.
So Dylan, tell the people where we are going.
We're going to Parowan, which is the home of the Skinwalker. A lot of people don't know that. Then we're going to stop in Las Vegas, not gamble.
Uh-oh.
No, we don't do that.
We're gonna stop at the food courts and gamble with our health.
I made the freaking fuck. What?
What'd you do?
How does my hair look?
Okay, from Las Vegas, then we're gonna go to sunny Los Angeles, California. Stay there for a couple of days, then make our way up to Auburn. Then go see a few things. Redwood Forest, the little Ewok bears.
Those are fictional.
I think that they're real. Oh, beautiful. More spacious, guys. We found him. Hold it. There he is, right up there. Dog Valley.
I don't see no dogs.
Keep on going, Dylan.
What?
We are at Brighton's house now. Dylan?
Sure. Would you like to be in my documentary?
Does this answer your question?
I have to blur that out.
Rats.
Hey, rats.
Hi. Guy?
Caught you, dude. Why'd you dump out all the juice? You don't drink the juice?
Light syrup. It's no good. Oh,
gotcha. It is good, but not...
Hey, you want to play fetch or something? What's up, Mexican doggy?
Hey, you know what they say, teamwork makes the dream work.
Yep, teamwork also is how you...
Name one person who says that.
No, like the weight on it.
Rat dog. Milky Way.
Anyways, I do take tits, like and subscribe, and hit all the Venmo and YouTube buttons. My name is Jermaine.
Oh my gosh, Jermaine!
Dude, can you be my girl?
Oh my gosh, Jermaine!
Looks dang good.
Looks dang good, son.
It will really go good at night.
I'm turning right.
To the crick.
R-O-N-S. Got you.
What?
Got you. Brighton.
Yeah, hi. Chopping it up.
Sticks. They found it.
Hey, Cobster.
Picture me actually doing the film feature.
Welcome to the motion feature film. Award-winning, Academy-winning, featuring Harrison Ford, Indiana Jones, and the Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Yay!
Brighton, I love you.
I love you too.
Brighton.
Well, fellas, we're almost to Nevada.
Crossing the border.
Wait, he's pronouncing Nevada, right?
Yeah, you got it.
Okay.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, Arizona.
What?
Cross to Arizona, apparently.
Welcome to Arizona.
There we go, Arizona.
I guess you're in Arizona. I've seen better.
All right, Logan, why don't you apologize for telling us about the wrong state?
We're now approaching Nevada. I am so sorry.
All right.
So, Dylan, I'm so...
Now we're in Nevada.
Yeah.
Zoom it in here.
Here we are.
Seattle. The Golden Arches. Zoom in.
Oh my gosh, no way. Let's ignore all the skyscrapers. Sponsored by McDonald's. Alright, so now we're on, gonna have to go down good old Frank Sinatra Drive. For those of you who know Frank Sinatra, you know that he was with the Beatles.
Where are we?
We went to heaven.
Who's this?
I don't know how we got here.
Who the F is this guy? Look at this, man. Who the F is this guy? That is so sick, dude.
Listen to the Wilches album, not for
Simon Cowell.
It's a crazy world out there. Good day. Yeah. I say we all got back with our items intact. I have not been robbed, and I did not steal a little girl's ice cream. We have not been robbed.
Guys, we made it.
LA.
The City of Angels.
Wait, who's that?
Hollywood. Oh, there he goes.
Those freaking houses up there are fire, though.
They're on fire, bro.
I just saw a girl in my dreams.
Who?
She had short white hair. Oh. And a beard.
Where's this going?
Oh, wow, nice houses, guys.
Oh, wow, look at that stupid glass.
That actually is really pretty.
Look at this stupid glass house. Like, what are you, a Billy Joel album? This is it. The Green Apple. Yeah, I'm sometimes funny.
Only one.
You want me to tap dance?
Who the F is that? B, Capitol Records. Who is this guy?
My grandfather.
Logan, come here. Dude.
What?
You're famous.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Dylan's naked.
No, I'm not. Maybe you won't.
Here's my belly. Go for a swim. Go.
Here in Los Angeles.
Oh, dude.
In Los Angeles.
Yeah, that's true.
We're going to the sacred temple here in Los Angeles, but the traffic sucks! Alright, Logan, tell us what we're gonna do after the temple today.
Legoland!
Yeah.
Legoland!
Legoland!
Oh my gosh! Legoland! Welcome, thank you!
Oh no. Border patrol.
Dude, I'm so excited.
Dude, I can't Mick believe this.
I can't believe we're actually at Mick Legoland.
Holy cow.
Dude, that looks like Jared Allen.
That does look like my dad, Dylan. This time, Dylan was feeling very confused and upset.
Yeah, you got that.
And awkward.
What are you thinking, Dylan?
Maybe we should have done some more research. It just occurred to me that this may be a place for 5-year-olds.
Well, at least we're doing pizza.
Yeah, I guess we get food, right?
Pizza's not made of plastic, is it?
We've been tricked.
Legoland?
Legoland?
That's all I have to say, dude.
Right, let us take the camera on the ride. They yelled at us.
They hit us. Bring your picture, come on.
I don't want to take a picture.
All right, going up, buddy. Aw, how handsome. Here we are. Even that guy's bored of this place.
What?
Okay, who turned the jets on?
Whoa, Tinseltown.
I think that's made out of actual Legos.
Wow, look at that.
Dude. Give me the biggest rock you have.
So Dylan, what would you say? Legoland's out of this world?
I said it's out of our age range.
Dude, when I zoom in, it like kind of looks sick.
Look at the Twin Towers, look out.
Wow.
How does this even happen?
You found, well, Dylan, would you say this is out of the world? Here's Dylan's car he made.
Are you ready?
Yeah, go ahead.
Are you ready?
Cut that out.
Hi, Jay from Lego Ninjago. How are you? We can bring it in.
How do you feel?
What?
Back at it again at Krispy Kreme.
We're on day 4 today of our California vacation. you want me to say a joke?
No.
Dylan, say, welcome back to another episode of What's in My Bag. Welcome.
Yeah, back at it again. We went the wrong way. That's my bad.
Where is the Batman? Where is he? Hi, everyone. We made it to Auburn. Dylan's on the phone with a girl. He's replacing me. It's a rainy day in Switzerland. Dylan, hope that was Mick worth it.
Totally Mick was.
You gotta stop saying Mick.
They stopped paying us months ago.
It's getting tedious now. I might even say it's like frith-froth at this point.
It's what?
Maybe even poppycock.
Wait, stay right there. Oh yeah, it'll be a cool shot.
God?
What? It's our last day.
It is, this is day 5, San Francisco day. So let's go.
So let's do it then.
Let's cut to us going there.
Guess we'll do it live then.
Traffic. All right, we're crossing the bridge to the San Francisco Bay Area. So let's. All right,
the bridge is collapsed.
All right, welcome back to another segment called More
Driving Tip Number Uno. Make sure you have good music. A little good music never hurt nobody. That's what we got here. Driving tip number 2, make sure you have the proper safety equipment when flying.
Wait, whoa.
Whoa! Driving tip number 3, watch out for any women drivers.
Hey, that's sexist, man. You can't say that.
Watch out!
Okay, let's see where Gru was being held captive.
Who?
Gru. From the Minions movie?
Oh, yeah.
I didn't know we made it to the president's house. The zoom is really good on here, Dylan. Where are you? Where'd you go?
I'm right here.
Oh. You wanna go play in that playground?
They wouldn't let me in last time.
Oh, from what you did? Makes sense. Hey, tell the joke.
What joke?
The Walmart one.
Ooh. This is a good one. Your mama's so fat when she said on Walmart she lowered the prices. That's it.
That's good.
You know, we're gonna get canceled for that.
Wow, the Golden Gate Bridge.
You know, one screw loose and you can take down that whole bridge.
Baby!
Yeah. We made it safely too. Wait, Logan!